Welcome to Attalia, homeland of Attalos. In the Hellenistic period, Attalos II, who was the king of Pergamon, had ordered his raiders, "Go and find me, the paradise on the earth." The raiders set off. They wandered across the land. When they finally came to the place where the city of Antalya is located today, they saw that they had finally found the paradise they encountered. The raiders, galloping from here and returning to Bergama, came to the presence of the king and said, "We have found the paradise at your command." Finally, Attalos II built here a port city. This is the short foundation story of Antalya. Antalya, a wonder of nature, pearl of the Mediterranean. Homer mentions some settlements of Antalya in his famous Iliad epic. All of these cities are located opposite the Mediterranean region and were established between the Antalya Bay and the Western Taurus Mountains. One of the oldest known human settlements in Anatolia is Karain Cave in Antalya. This wonder city has unbelievable kilometers of coastline, ancient cities, natural beauties, museums, and beautiful views. You can swim almost every month, because average seawater temperature is 22.4 degrees Celsius annually. You may encounter a blue flag beach at your step on the coastline. For many people, the other name of sea, sand and sun, but it is so different from the others. Antalya is one of the important locomotive cities of Turkish tourism, has tourism opportunities and facilities in every period of the year, but tourism regions are more intense in summer. If you still haven't come to Antalya and swim in the deep blue waters that give people a different peace, believe that you have missed a lot. Now, I want to leave you with the magnificent Sea of Antalya for a few seconds. Please don't forget to like our broadcasts and subscribe to our channel.